Welcome back, folks, to some more Arcanum. I'm going to go to the address of this passport and investigate things further. Sucking liar.
Alright, so to find Mr. Burbottom, we actually have to go back to Tarrant. Do some investigating back at the Hall of Records. An ogre, a human, a lizard, fuck, a dog, a dwarf. We got all kinds of wacky shit on us. Crazy entourage you have there, Ronstock. Of course, this would cost us 700 gold. Tell me where that shit is. That bitch. All right, so you're supposed to find out that Mr. Burbottom lives in Ashbury. But whatever, that got all fucked up because the bitch wanted to be a little bitch about it. So we're just going to head over there anyways and hope that the quest isn't broken. Which won't surprise me if it is. Alright, for those watching this that didn't see my message, I will not be here from the 17th to the 27th. I will not be LPing starting tomorrow till the end of the month. Don't send me fucking messages wondering where I'm at. I'm gone. I'm leaving this continent. Wondering where I'm going, then you should have read my fucking comments on my channel. Alright, let's look for the gentleman's club here. Some more, why don't Rockharrow, I don't believe we've met. What do you do here, Mr. Rockharrow? I'm a professional gambler. Might you be, sir? Looks at you intently, unsuccessfully attempting to focus on you.
Well, I'm the Honorable Sir Matt de Cesar.
I'm here to deliver a message to you from Tom Crack.
What? What does that old toss want now?
He's waiting at Kensington Broadway kiosk wing.
How did he?
Lurches forward and studies himself.
Stupid bourgeois businessman. Let him wait.
Well, my work is done today.
Whoa.
You're going to attack me like that? Fuck you!
Not entirely sure I was supposed to go that way, but I'll return to Thomas Grock here, who's the one that sent me to talk. Where did the fuck he go? Oh, this is bullshit.
So I had to reload here. Decided I would go ahead and waste a fate point. Oh wait, no, she's talking to me now. I was going to force a good reaction.
Elmer Perlbottom, Burbat. Let's see. I do have a street address for Burbat. Ashbury and 14 Trellis Way. Thank you, madame. What about Rory Lines? Let me see. Yes. There is an individual by that name here. No current residential address, but it seems he owns a building in the warehouse district. The address is 57 Mulligan Bourne Alley.
I tricked her into liking me. I'm going to try to do the same here for Matt de Cesar. Because there's a quest that Lug did not get to go on that I want to show everyone if I can. A location, rather. The Half-Ogre Island. But you have to get this quest going in the right direction before they'll be able to get out there. Force a good reaction with him and reload and do the same. And I don't know who the fucking doorman is, but fucking stupid. I must flee. No, you must shut the fuck up. Now watch this trick. Force good reaction, talk. Watch this trick not work. Okay, well, let me talk with other people. And then talk to you.
What is it that you want of me?
Why is this guy so fucking stupid? And the guy attacks me no matter what. Talking to him and then reporting to Thomas Crack that I found him. Might not be able to do this quest. Stop fucking going in there, you fucking moron. I'm not in the fucking mood right fucking now. Yeah, I haven't found your friend. Okay, yep, I have found your friend. Cocksuckers over there. I'm about to skip this goddamn quest, people. I'm about to fucking skip it. And you're never gonna see Half-Ogre Island ever! Force, good reaction. Thank you. this asshole. Good with a bow. All right, so no way for me to get around that motherfucker getting killed. He's dead. This guy disappears. Anyways, I'm done. Fuck it. Leaving. Not my fucking problem. I think I'll kill everyone in the boil too. Just to get a different ending than Lug Lug. That means this half-orc piece of shit's gotta die also. Fuck you, you little fucking gnome. You pussy. I'm gonna kill everyone in every fucking town. Fuck this shit. I'm gonna bring Arcanum to its knees. Drink a potion, you puss. Are you let him do that to you? Fuck that shit.
It is done.
Not quite the fighter that Lug Lug is. Who just runs in and fucking banishes everyone from their life. Per round. Lizard man, motherfucker. My lizard man. What the fuck is this shit? That's what I call poor choice of save points. Oh, fuck my goddamn fucking life, man. Jesus fucking Christ. I'm trying not to get lizard man killed. I'm trying not to fuck up our save games either. So bad that I actually told all my fighters except Dog and the Sogmeat Mud to stay back, and they're the last two in the fucking room. That's how fucking terrible the combat is. And I guess fucking my lizard man just gets to fucking go buck rampage with his shit. Alright, anyways, both the big head honchos are dead. Fuck them. Now the boil is mine to rule. And don't be giving me good alignment, because that shit's evil as fuck.
That shit is obviously stolen.
So? The hell is your point?
What is it that you want of me? Yes, of course. What would you like? What is it that you want of me?
We're going to Ashbury now. It's time to get to the bottom of this burr bottom. The bottom of burr bottom. Virgil, stop being such a stingy little bitch. He loved Bollinger. Fucking hitting the next level before this video's over. Fucking Christ. No, motherfucker, you will level. Lucky dog missed. Can't you shoot arrows from back? Why do you gotta be point blank shooting arrows? I mean, what the fuck? What kind of Robin Hood are you? Shoot the shit from where you are, you fucking goondock. Some worthless fucking lizard, man. I swear to God, dude, the fucking party members in this game suck ballsack. Complete ballsack. Dog is the only worthwhile goddamn member, and he can't carry shit. Sog Mead Mother's decent. At best. Virgil, yeah, he can heal the shit out of you. That's about all he's good for. That and a blowjob here and there. Fucking bullshit. Where am I fucking level? Sissies. Fucking sissy orcs. Die, you green skin gonorrhea carrying son of a bitches. Gonorrhea skin, I like that. Come on, enough of the queer violin music. Give me a fucking enemy to destroy. Just like that, hooker. Just like that. Kill the boss with disintegrate. I'll have to try it. A fucking time. Alright. We're going straight to getting this teleportation spell, by the way. I don't give a fuck. Keep rolling out. Getting fucked up. That's fine with me. Bring a horde. Bring a horde. Alright, Ashbury. I'm gonna find fucking Burr Bottom before I end the video. Trellis Way. Shit! Fucking teleported out. That don't do us no good.
Help me, please. Sir, what has happened here? I was attacked. I've been wounded. It hurts. Oh God, it hurts. Sir, who are you? How can I help?
I am Kendrick. Kendrick Wales. Perhaps you've heard of the book. Wrote The Curse of Singang.
Yes, I've read the book. That's why I'm here.
What do you mean?
Perhaps this isn't the best time, but I'm looking for Elmer Burbottom.
Elmer Burbottom?
Why are you looking for him? It seems he's involved in something I'm investigating.
Kendrick holds out his hand to you.
Listen, friend, I don't have much time. The weapon used on me, I think it was magical. The life leaving me even now. I am Elmer Burbot. You are? I don't understand.
Kendrick Wales is merely my pen name. I don't think anyone would buy a book by someone named Elmer Buttbottom. It seems so trivial now. And so you paid Wesley the butler for information. Yes, and it seems that the death of Victor Misk was on my head. It seems none of us can escape the curse. Perhaps not even you. Kendrick, save your strength. I'll get help. Sorry, my friend. I don't think there's anything to be done. Tell the Widow Misk I'm sorry.
His buddy convulses.
Kendrick, hold on! He dies like a little bitch.
What is it that you want of me?
Shut up, Virgil. There's a dead little gnome here. Nothing to loot, even worse.
Alright, so now we gotta head back to fucking Caladon. And talk to Mr. Miscus. Mr. Mrs. Meniscus.
I need a teleport spell before I'm broke.
I like how Virgil has full capability to heal Lullinger. He must not like him. He must not fucking like him. Cause he's not gonna heal that little sumbitch.
You a moment. I'd like to talk with you about who you got sold out to.
You have? Who was it?
Who else? The butler did it.
I see. Well, I suppose there's just never know about people, even the ones closest to you. Perhaps there was some justice in his untimely death. Thank you for your help, sir.
What do you mean, untimely death?
Haven't you heard? He was found in his home a few days ago, a knife buried in his heart. Perhaps there was something to the curse after all. Well, I thank you for your help.
My pleasure. I'll be departing now, bitch. Oh no, you'll be giving me this fucking book. Kill that bitch! Print to the maid. You're really coming to her help, are you? Die, you orcish cunt! Oh, look at that. She had a key on her. Oh, well. Thanks for watching, folks. See you next video as I tear up the town.